the end of them. No more bed bugs. They were hiding under my mattress cover. And also, under the bed, there's like a sheet that's stapled so that it covers the box spring. And so they were under that. So just getting rid of that and then vacuuming was how I dealt with it. I don't have a bed right now, and I won't get a replacement one, so I'll probably be sleeping in a sleeping bag temporarily. Maybe I'll get an air mattress, but we'll see. So, thanks for watching.